The sixth Greenbrier Classic now just a couple of weeks away, and the player commitment list continues to grow. It now includes two former champions of the event, Jonas Blix, the former Florida State Seminole who won the 2013 Greenbrier for his second PGA Tour win. He's set to return to White Sulphur Springs, and so too is Scott Stallings, who grabbed the trophy on the Old White back in 2011 after winning a three-way playoff against Bill Haas and Bob Estes. Last year's winner, Angel Cabrera, will also be back. Hopefully it'll cool off a little bit between now and then.
We got a lot of that. A lot of the repeat winners like to come back, spend the week there.
Who wouldn't, right?
Beautiful place in the summertime.
Nice.
Yeah, it's wonderful.